He said his own mission
is just to establish a force. Then he went back and picked the stone. Then went on his way. That's not where we are going to this afternoon.
But
because of our time, there is a woman that used to praise God every month.
He
has set a time aside to praise God. When it comes to the time for him to worship this creator, what was surprising is that then he frowned her face. She frowned her face and she was not happy. Suddenly,
and I saw an old man.
The Mori Aruboko.
They used to accept the thanksgiving of this sister.
Woman by Ebore and see.
Moniki le she from me. Lati ba mo ti daye. Ki le she from me. La toto ta ti bini.
Any
perfect?
Choosing one.
Ah, boom! I wonder that
we have been waiting for you to praise us. Just the way you do yearly.
Baba. Surprisingly,
Baba, you want that loan?
And this man answered.
Baba,
good man.
Many
of us because we are in this state. The day we give our life to Christ, we have never seen a thing to just point at that Jesus has done in our life. There is nobody to ask. And this woman, she has the confidence. I am not doing anything in my life. There is nothing I can just point at. There is nothing that people can point to that you have done in my life. That now means you are a wicked man. To praise you every year. Person we ought to go together. The person to the motor park. If you cannot support me, because of our time, I'm going to the world. The next 3 months, and come and see what my life is on to.
Baba, you are quick, Father. Money, kilo, amuye, kaliri, kasi.
Just come. You know we have not done anything for you. Do you know Fola Shade? That you went to the school together.
Mo wa ni Fola Shade. Only kilo wa mo ye. Who are you for last day? Papa, you want to be dying for last day? Oh, Mommy for last day, she's very.
You don't know how for last day started.
I'm not going to be
here. You are here. Your children will not run mad. Just a day, she started in our school. And she did not even know how she started. It's Fola Shade that you are seeing.
Like that,
position I ought to be. You remember Kule? That brilliant boy. Because of our time, I saw Kule. And his brother was leading him. And Kule was following them. My brother.
He
ought to be thanking God. And I was coming from school this afternoon. He did not have hands. Neither did does he have legs. But he was praising God. No, I don't have eyes.
She be a lapa con tu pe. Elle se conio.
Your friend that you escort to the motor park. That went to the party. You only see the results, the coming back of her.
Don't begin to sing unto the Lord any kind of type of song that comes to your mouth.
Jesus' name.
Oh, God.